And I realized when my birthday was coming up that the 1,000 orphans that I serve in Africa, including my son who is walking up right here, does not even know his birthday. My son doesn't have a birthday. He doesn't know the exact day he was born. He doesn't know the time. Of course, he doesn't know where he was. So it dawned on me when he said that to me that I wanted to leave and go to Africa the 2 days after my birthday and celebrate my birthday with 1,000 orphans. So all the stuff that you donated, I don't know how I'm gonna make 1,000 cupcakes in Africa. This is gonna be a first. Lisa Cunningham, are you still here? Lisa just left, but Lisa is traveling with me. Lisa is gonna document a short documentary that we're gonna shoot, and it's gonna be called Born Day. And what we're gonna do is I'm gonna interview some of my kids and talk to them how it feels to not know their birthday, to not have a celebration. So I just wanted you guys to be aware of what it is that you were pouring into. The money that you donated today will get on the plane with me, travel directly to Africa, go directly to my kids. But this is my son, and it's kind of a joke. I laugh at him because when he was getting his paperwork to come to America, what birthday do you think this fool chose for his birthday? Can anybody say it out loud?
Christmas!
No, he chose April Fool's Day as his birthday. So his now official birthday is April Fool's Day. But once we go to Africa, we will give all those children a birthday. They will have a birthday when I leave. They will decorate cupcakes for the first time and have balloons and stuff like that. So I like doing this because it sounds really cool. So you translate as I go. I just wanted to say that I would like to thank everyone for attending. And that I wanted you to know that all the money that you donated and all the items that you donated will go directly to 1,000 orphans who do not know what their actual birthday is. Through your donations and your prayers, we are able to give them a birthday on November 8th. It is our hope that you leave here today and tell a friend to tell a friend to go to beyondthegame.org and make a donation. God bless you. Thank you.
Good job, good job. It's always good to go. You ready, Crazy?
I am. I'm going to call my homie, my best friend, my partner in crime, my ace in the hole, who would not get on a plane and go to Africa. I don't know what else to say about her. So whoever has a ticket, get your ticket out right now. Because we're doing this one time and one time only. And if I call the number and it is not you, you are out of this joint. Are you ready? Everybody got their ticket out. I want to hear no foolery.
Look in your face.
Oh yeah, where are the headphones? Can we get the headphones?
All right, are y'all giving it one time for me for donating and winning these headphones? And everything's going to a good cause. 100% of everything you donated to Beyond the Game is going.